Now, take it easy back there. I'm okay. Well, actually, there's one. There's one after looks like a trick, like a bird's of a feather. Well, exactly. I can't do this thing right now. Well, I could take you down here, though. That was one affirmatively terrific. Oh, that was extremely cool. Isn't that great? Oh, boy. That was fun. Isn't that vertical or not tilted forward? Well, just like you have to tell us a story. Then tell us a story of what we did today. What can I find out? Let's see. What can I tell us a story? Maybe when I was a child. Did you see that? Oh, good. Did you see I was a Goldilocks and the Three Bears? I was changing into mermaid, of course.
Yow! Oh! Oh! Yeah! Oh! Oh! Yee-haw! Aw, oh, shucks! Whoopsie! This isn't right! Hey! No fair! Y'all better stay down now, you hear?
Blossom's Anti-Pickle Special! Go!
There's the first one. There's the last one. There's another one over there.
That was incredible! Just made it. Here I come! This should be a piece of cake. Just call me Sonic.
Well, have you never gone up with this perfectly? Well, she worked perfectly, of course. Well, that should be, it looks like a piece of them. Well, this should be a piece of cake. Oh, must be good. It must be very exciting. I don't believe it. Well, I can't believe it right now. Oh, those Phineas and Ferb. Who's there? Did you ever get this story when I was a child? Oh, great. You know, just, oh well, never mind. Maybe I can handle this myself. Maybe you can handle this all alone together.